And one of the problems with early discharging or sending you home early is that your milk volume is still increasing. It hasn't reached a peak yet. So sometimes you get the fear that you may not have enough milk. You may not be producing enough milk. But if you are following that the both breasts are frequently over that 72 hours till the milk peaks, and that your baby is symmetrical at the breast, that you're feeling comfortable where you're sitting or where you're lying, very important.